WinOS 12 brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. The future in trucks is here. The all-new 2014 Chevy Silverado delivers where you need it. Strength, towing, payload, torque, and fuel efficiency. It works as hard as you do. Chevy, the official vehicle of the Green Bay Packers.
Clear skies as we head into the forecast for tonight, but we have to watch out for fog again. That will be developing, especially in the inland areas, much like it was on Wednesday morning. We have to be prepared for that. It shows up here on Futurecast. We start you off at 7 o'clock, pretty quiet, but then as we work into the overnight hours, you can see that fog formation, especially away from the lake. That's where it will become locally dense. No dense fog advisory yet, but that may be issued as we head during the nighttime hours. Other than that, it is so quiet around here. It's day after day of sunshine and beautiful conditions. Temperatures start warming up a little bit over the next couple of days. The fog in the morning, that burns off in a hurry, and temperatures warm up into the 70s, low 70s in most areas, 75 on Friday, up to 80 on Saturday. Best chance of rain will be late in the day on Saturday. Most of Saturday should be dry, and then Saturday night we see the showers. That clears out for Sunday, and then it's looking good in the next week. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.